the things that's good for, and he knows the things that's bad for. So when you do drugs, the first time they say you are or you're becoming addicted. First of all, not because you took it, it's because you took the chance. Addiction is not about what you take. It's about your thinking, your choices that you make. Go back to the choices you make. Because most of us didn't even see that Barnes & Noble card on there. That Barnes & Noble card did not even exist. All they seen on here was, I can get me some Nikes. I can get me some Shrimps. I can go to Ruby Tuesdays. I can get what? I barely can even read. Talking about GameStop. You can read GameStop. But our choices is what get that which addicts us. When you look at what people do, it's just a subject of the drugs. I know some of us think that we're so smart, but drugs have an effect on everybody.
That's right.
If I take it, if Pastor take it, Pastor drink a beer, he's gonna get drunk too. So it has an effect on everybody. Most people think, not me, not gonna get me. But going back to our beer or our concoction, because that's what beer is. Beer is a concoction of purified water, and then they have all type of chemicals, or they do have hops. Hops are good for you. It's a barley, it's a grain. And grains are good, because they tell you eat whole grains and all that, that's good for you. But they don't tell you about all the chemicals that go into making the concoction. That's why it alters your brain. When you drink some, you feel it, right? Oh, y'all, I'm sorry, I'm wrong crowd. Wrong crowd. Well, when you drink it, it ain't like Kool-Aid. You feel it, it changes you. Most people say, you won't eat this, you won't drink this, but you will try drugs. You will try alcohol. You will smoke cigarettes. You will let your high school or middle school little buddy encourage you to just try it. I stole a cigarette from my mom. Just hit it. Nobody will know. You ought to say, no, that's a doo-doo sandwich.